Which of the following is untrue about lateral gene transfer? A. It is also known as vertical gene transfer. B. There is exchange of genetic materials between species. C. It mainly occurs among prokaryotic organisms when foreign genes are acquired through mechanisms. D. It is one of the examples is transformation. The correct answer is, it is also known as vertical gene transfer. Which of the following is untrue about comparative genomics? A. It is comparison of whole genomes from different organisms. B. It includes comparison of gene number, gene location, and gene content from these genomes. C. It provides insights into the mechanism of genome evolution and gene transfer among genomes. D. It doesn't help to reveal the extent of conservation among genomes. The correct answer is, it provides insights into the mechanism of genome evolution and gene transfer among genomes. Which of the following is untrue about LAGAN? A. It stands for Limited Area Global Alignment of Nucleotides. B. It is a web-based program designed for pairwise alignment of small fragments of genomes only. C. It first finds anchors between two genomic sequences using an algorithm that identifies short exactly matching words. D. Regions that have high density of words are selected as anchors. The correct answer is, it is a web-based program designed for pairwise alignment of small fragments of genomes only. A minimal constitutes genome, which is a set of genes required for maintaining a free living cellular organism. A. Maximum. B. Maximal. C. Highest number of set of. D. Minimal. The correct answer is minimal. A way to discern lateral gene transfer is through phylogenetic analysis, referred to as an among genome approach, which can be used to discover a recent lateral gene transfer events but almost negligible ancient events. B. Recent lateral gene transfer events. C. Ancient lateral gene transfer events. D. Both recent and ancient lateral gene transfer events. The correct answer is, both recent and ancient lateral gene transfer events. Which of the following is untrue about whole genome alignment? A. This helps to reveal the presence of conserved functional elements. B. It doesn't help to understand sequence conservation between genomes. C. It be accomplished through direct genome comparison or genome alignment. D. The alignment at the genome level is fundamentally no different from the basic sequence alignment. The correct answer is, it doesn't help to understand sequence conservation between genomes. Genes involved in the same metabolic pathway tend to be clustered among phylogenetically diverse organisms. A. True. B. False. C. D. The correct answer is true. Within genome approach is to identify regions within a genome with unusual compositions. A. True. B. False. C. D. The correct answer is true. CoGenes is a web-based program that determines a set of genes based on comparison of small genomes. A. VAST4. B. Core 15. C. Core 4. D. VAST 15. The correct answer is Core 4. Which of the following is untrue about gene order comparison? A. When the order of a number of linked genes is conserved between genomes, it is called syntene. B. Generally, gene order is much more conserved compared with gene sequences. C. Generally, gene order is much less conserved compared with gene sequences. D. It is in fact rarely observed among divergent species. The correct answer is, generally, gene order is much more conserved compared with gene sequences.